Tesla is reportedly producing its Model Y electric vehicles at a rate of 1,000 units per day at its new Shanghai plant, exceeding its Model 3 output of 800 units per day, according to some media sources. Tesla was reportedly able to achieve these impressive production figures after a temporary shutdown of the production lines for the Model Y SUV at Giga Shanghai last week, a move that paved the way for a four-day overhaul at the facility. It can be said that the Model 3 and Y vehicles have entered the high-yield stage of production in China. Tesla began the work on the $2 billion car production plant just a few years ago and has set a record for global EV manufacturers in the country from groundbreaking to the start of production. So far, Tesla's Shanghai car factory has reached an annualized production output of 450,000 vehicles, Model Ys and Model 3s combined. Recently, the Giga Shanghai was named Tesla's main export center in a second quarter earnings call. The facility started this quarter on a high gear, with the first Model Y exports to Europe, taking its role in Tesla to heart. As initially reported by Teslarati, the company exported over 8,000 Model Y units during the first month of the third quarter 2021. Based on recent local reports, another fleet of Tesla Model 3s was also spotted being shipped to Singapore from the Triton Ace ship at the Luchao port terminal. The recent Model Y and 3 production numbers support Tesla's 2020 guidelines of delivering more than 500,000 vehicles per year, and also making the Model Y the world's top-selling EV in any category, including its Model S, Model X, and Model 3 combined. Last month, the Tesla's Giga Shanghai sold a total of 24,347 units of electric cars abroad. Tesla Model 3 exports still outnumbered Model Y exports significantly. Tesla China delivered a total of 16,137 units of Model 3s and 8,210 units of Model Ys abroad. In a public note, Tesla China noted that it outpaced 20,000 exports for the first time and increased its export volume by 385% month over month. While the export figures for the Model Y are that strong, the electric car maker may continue to increase its production rate in the coming months, with Giga Shanghai's Model Y production outpacing the Model 3 production. Tesla's Giga Shanghai's impressive export figures herald a positive outlook for the rest of the third quarter and maybe even the last quarter. Given its history, Tesla China will ramp its Model Y deliveries over time and be instrumental in meeting its demand in Europe. With the EV market gaining momentum this year, it was no surprise that the US best-selling cars, the Model 3 and Model Y, accounted for the lion's share of the total EV registrations in the country. Tesla vehicles accounted for over 60% of all new electric car registrations in the first 6 months of the year. That's with the high-margin Model S sedan seeing fewer sales and a Model X SUV on temporary pause. The Tesla Model Y's figures for the first half of the year were extremely impressive, with 81,802 of the electric cars being registered in the United States. This is a massive increase in the deliveries of the all-electric crossover, as the car saw 10,113 registrations during the first half of last year. Following the Tesla Model Y was Tesla Model 3, which recorded over 56,750 new registrations from January to June 2021, an 8.4% increase year over year. A look at the rest of the US EV market's bestsellers highlights the ever-increasing gap between Tesla and its competitors. For instance, the Chevy Bolt EV, which is a relatively affordable vehicle and once considered by Tesla critics as a potential Model 3 killer, recorded 20,141 registrations in the first half of 2021 to become the US third best-selling electric car. The Ford Mustang Mach-E, a compelling Model Y revival that still benefits from the $7,500 federal tax credit, came in the fourth place with a total of 11,068 registrations. Meanwhile, Tesla has officially kicked off Model Y deliveries in the European market. This became evident over the weekend as the first deliveries of the vehicle were spotted in several European territories, including Norway, Netherlands, and Germany, where deliveries of the all-electric crossover are also expected to begin soon. One of the first European Model Y deliveries was in Dortmund, Holzwickede, with a senior Tesla advisor at the service center in Dortmund, Germany, Ken Dogan, posting on a LinkedIn a picture of a blue Model Y being delivered to a customer. What's interesting is that the first Model Y delivery in Germany happened at the same facility where Porsche used to operate from. Today, the sprawling site hosts most of Tesla's deliveries. The same was true for Oslo, Norway, which also received the first units of the electric SUV for the local market. As per Sandfold Roland, a Tesla Norway senior content and programs manager, the first shipment of Model Ys was transported to various regions across the country, with the EV manufacturer reportedly renting out Varemessa in Lillestrøm for Model Y deliveries. Roland, for his part, noted that Tesla Norway would be working extremely hard to make sure the vehicles get to their owners in the shortest time possible. He added that the recent Model Y delivery is just among many achievements. It's important to keep what we promise to the customers, and we have worked hard and will work hard to ensure that those who have ordered get a car. This is a Norwegian car that many are interested in, Roland said. The first units of the electric SUV that are currently being delivered to European buyers are all EVs produced at Tesla's Giga Factory Shanghai, China, since the facility was named recently by Tesla as its primary vehicle export hub. It has updated its Model Y production lines in the facility to great effect. The Tesla $25,000 electric car is also expected to be produced at Giga Factory Shanghai, where the Model Y and Model 3 productions take place in the country. There are also speculations that the electric automaker is planning to bring a new Tesla Model Y with a range of 400 miles, according to recent permits filed in China for new versions of the electric SUV. The automaker has reportedly filed for a new version of the Model Y, which will feature super long range of 640 kilometers, 398 miles of range per single charge, with the Tesla Model S long range boasting an EPA estimated range of 405 miles, as per the automaker's official website. A 400-mile Model Y variant would become Tesla's second best vehicle when it comes to range ratings. The American EV maker has been working hard to introduce more practical battery chemistries that will increase range ratings and boost its sales. While there are also other rumors of Tesla's standard range Model 3 and Model Y electric vehicles getting LFP batteries at Fremont Factory, Tesla will still utilize the 2170 batteries in cars produced at Giga Berlin and Giga Austin. This would give the EVs an extra range, while at the same time keep the production costs lower. With Scatel being Tesla's main supplier of batteries, the company has utilized lithium-based batteries in made-in-China Model 3s and Model Ys since the Shanghai assembly plant officially started consumer deliveries in early 2020. In Europe, the automaker advertises its Model Y dual motor long range with the range of 314 miles per charge. As for the EPA driving cycle used in the United States, Tesla lists 326 miles or 525 kilometers of range for the Model Y dual motor long range. And in China, the company currently advertises the range of its Model Y long range all-wheel drive as 369 miles. Or 594 kilometers, according to the NEDC standard. Based on this rumor, if this new version of the electric SUV does get an additional range of about 29 miles on the NEDC standard, it should be one of Tesla's longest range vehicles. Rumors on the internet claiming that the new Model Y will boast up to 400 miles of range can best be ignored for now, because this range is reserved for the refreshed Tesla Model S. It will be interesting to see what the automaker will do with a 400-mile version of the Model Y, which is expected to be the company's most popular and best-selling EV, according to Tesla CEO Elon Musk. Make sure to check out one of the videos shown on your screen right now. We post videos daily, so feel free to subscribe and stay up to date on all most recent news and updates.